Welcome. In this short video, we're going to look at the updated process for how to submit your CAP, or Covenant Allowance Program, and LDS, Lexus Delivery Specialist, for program payment. Today, dealerships verify CAP and LDS from the incentive verification application. That process is now retired, so verifications are completed in a new and improved application called Program Verification. In addition, a new payment inquiry application has also been developed that allows dealerships to view payments that were successfully processed. We will look at both in this video. Let's start with the Program Verification application. Just a refresher, CAP processes program payments based on the RDR verifications. CAP can be submitted anytime during the month after a successful RDR, but must be complete before verification cutoff, which is typically around the 5th of each month. LDS has two options. LDS vehicle processes program payments based on RDR verifications just like CAP. It must also be verified and submitted before verification cutoff. And the second option is LDS marketing, which records a dealer's acknowledgement that they have complied with the Lexus marketing covenant for the selected month to promote fair advertising among dealers. It is submitted once per month before verification cutoff. Let's start by looking at CAP. From the program type, click on the drop-down to select CAP or LDS. I will select CAP. Next, the sales month defaults to the current month for pending verifications. Now select from the following three options. Pending verification is everything that needs to be submitted. It lists the current month's RDRs that have not been verified. I will now click search from the selection to bring up those details. Prior month unverified lists the RDRs that were not validated or those RDRs that were not processed before month end cutoff. A dealer cannot resubmit from here. If verification is missed, the user must submit the missing verification request to their area office to process. Finally, Verified Vehicles lists all RDRs or LDS that have been successfully verified and submitted. It is a confirmation of what has been submitted. For Verified, a user can view the current month plus the previous 3 months. Keep in mind, at any time, a user can narrow results using the search here, which would be VIN or model and serial, or like in all dealer daily applications, use column headers here. Let's look at the verification process. Up to 1,000 RDRs display per page. If there is more than one page to verify, save each page before proceeding to the next using the navigation buttons. To select these options, use the mouse or the keyboard using the tab, arrows, and spacebar to select. CLR is what initially displays for all pending RDRs. It means the dealer has not yet made a yes or no choice. Verified RDRs cannot be saved with CLR selected. Yes indicates the dealer is claiming eligibility for the vehicle. The dealer has successfully submitted the RDR and performed all necessary activities required in delivering the vehicle to the customer. The dealer can enter a comment here to track their selection if desired. No indicates the dealer is declining the vehicle as eligible. The dealer will not submit the vehicle for verification. The dealer can also optionally add a comment here for tracking as well. A user can print or export now, but these buttons are also available after transmit. When complete, scroll down and click the Save button. An inline alert displays confirming submission. Now, let's quickly look at LDS. If I select LDS from the drop-down, a new drop-down selection displays. Marketing is the dealer-level verification performed once per month, and vehicle is verification for each eligible RDR submitted before verification cutoff. Both must be submitted to receive the LDS program payment. Let's select LDS vehicle, then pending verification, and search. It's a similar screen as we just saw for CAP. Verify and save. Now I will select marketing for LDS. This is a simple yes or no selection that counts for the entire sales month. Click and save. Again, to see what was missed from submission, select CAP or LDS and choose Prior Month Unverified. This will require follow-up with your area office. To see what has already been submitted, choose Verified Vehicles. Let's wrap up this video by looking at the other new application, Payment Inquiry. Typically, after the dealership's successful validation of CAP, the data is processed between the 5th and 7th of every month. Payment is then released a few days after that. LDS is processed after the dealership's successful validation of RDRs and marketing verification between the 10th and 15th of every month. Then payments are released a few days after that. Search using any of the following criteria: vehicle, dates, invoice, type, ACH, or a combination of these. click the search button and results display. Use the page buttons to navigate. Sort results by using the column headers. Print or export results if desired. Print includes what is visible on the screen, and export includes all data on all pages. And just like before, a user can access the following reports to make sure monies are being received correctly from the Business Enterprise Reports application. This concludes our video.